So this was all done in class in a rehearsal. It was never written down. So this is what we call a head chart, where we sing. And we're so happy to sing it for my friend and an inspirational person, Mr. Bobby Bridger.
Swiftly.